completely, the car's competitive and fantastic.
It's going to be very different, and that's like, nobody knows what's going to happen. That's what I'm looking forward to. I really haven't got a clue what to expect Saturday, on Sunday, or the rest of the year.